Three ways to make sure you're doing the lumbar towel exercise correctly. Number one, make sure you've got a normal sized bath towel. Roll it tightly so it looks like this. Number two, make sure you place it above these bony bits that are at the bottom of your spine. Now, let's get into position. Number three, make sure when you've finished, you roll off carefully without twisting at all. Give this one a go for 3 to 5 minutes and see how you find it.